I think when you're born, you have one talent for something, you know, and normally when the talent is for the bike, you get crazy, you get in love with the bikes. I mean, the first time you go on a bike, you don't want to stop. I remember when I was a kid, make one tank, again, put fuel and one tank, you know, going around. All the day, I was not stopping. For sure, it's something that you have on the blood, you have to born with that. The family always been really on the motorcycle, in the motocross, also in the road. When I was born, I was living this, you know, going around with the camper, with the motocross bikes. I was riding all the time with all my family. Passing the day there with the barbecue was incredible these first years on the bike. Because my cousin, he passed to the road. When you see that the other have one toy, you always want this toy, you know, so. When I saw that my cousin went with this bike, I wanted to go with this bike. And the first steps on the road was difficult because I was small, but I don't know why the road was calling me more than the motocross. I was liking a lot to go with the knee on the ground, so if I was in motocross, I was happy also, you know. If the things continue like this, I think Mark and B are gonna be the future, you know, the ones that gonna battle at the end of the races. So I would like a lot to have battle with him because normally it looks like it's difficult to beat him, but I think he's always on the limit, you know, with the bike. You have a good bike and you can push him over the limit, normally he crash. This is a point that if you play, you can have one chance to make him lose the points. When one bike is really good, normally the riders are quite close, like Valentino and Jorge. In MotoGP, if you don't have a good bike, it's impossible to be in the front. The rider can make difference, but not big as can be in the motocross, no? That one rider with normal bike can be on the front. With the Suzuki, I'm on the limit, so you always need to be smooth. If not, the bike start to shake and makes so difficult to keep the bike fast, going fast. The development of the bike is about my riding style, so this is an incredible positive point. But I think the Yamaha is always on a great level. Any rider that get on this Yamaha is always fast. And I mean, it's not so different the style of the Yamaha and the Suzuki, it's quite similar because you need to be smooth and round on the corners and you go fast. Normally the secret is on the gas, you need to be so focused on the gas because most of the people think that on the MotoGP you just put full gas and the electronic make everything, but it's not like this. Normally when you use the electronics you don't go fast, so you need to try to use as less electronics you can, less traction control, because the traction control normally destroys the tires before, so you need to feel the spinning on the gas and trying to keep the good spinning for don't destroy the tires. Anyway, now for me the biggest difference compared to the Yamaha is that Yamaha have incredible traction, you know, from the engine. They have a really good traction and this is important for the MotoGP, and more now that the Michelins are hard and spin a lot. When you have traction, it makes everything more easy. It's important to me also when I'm out of the racing to make the normal life, no? Because if not, it's too much racing all the time. Sometimes I pass in Italy because my girlfriend lives here, so sometimes I move here to pass the days with Chiara. Normally we train together on the gym, also in motocross. You know, it's nice to get fun when you are training, you know, and normally it's one way to take the stress away. So. For sure, it's the trampoline. the most fun I have. I started to train last year on that gym. It's like a gymnastic gym. It's quite fun. It's not just training. It's one way of training, and it's really nice. On the training, for sure, we always talk to improve. And I mean, when we have each other, it's always good to push over the limit, no? For example, on the gym, normally, okay, I'm a little bit more strong because I'm a man, but she also trains hard, and some days that I don't want to train, she pushes me to train, no? Or anyway, always in the motocross, we push each other. She makes the world championship, so you also see how they train, no? And they train hard, like I need to do for my world championship, for the MotoGP. So it's always nice to see the progress of each other. I like to train on the tracks with a little bit of sand. I like a lot. Normally are quite easy tracks, you know, I cannot get so much risk because then Suzuki can't kill me if I get injured. But for sure I always like to ride motocross. It's something that I do since I'm a kid, and it's one of the things that I like more to do on my normal life. For me, the benefit of motocross, it comes on the lines, because the track changes a lot from the morning to the afternoon, so you need to think the good lines to go fast without stress a lot the arms. In the MotoGP it looks like it's always the same, but honestly, when the tires go down, less fuel tank, you need to change the maps on the bike, so you need to think a lot on the bike. Honestly, I want to have normal life, like I did when I was a kid, because if I'm honest, I didn't change. I am the same person when I was a kid than now. More mature, but same person, the same. And for sure, I'm growing up a lot and quite fast. I'm real, you know, and I don't want to pretend to show to the others that I'm a star, a businessman or something like this. I just try to show to the other people that I'm a worker, and that I work so hard to make my objective come true on the life. Like, someone works on the office and he have his objective. I have my objective. I have the luck that my sport it's on the TV, and also it's you can do a big money. So I have this luck and I work for it. Honestly, everyone that have his own objective, finally they are a worker and they try, you know, to make it true. So this is what I try. Anyway, if I'm on the TV or not, for me, this is not the important. The important is my result, and when I arrive home, I'm satisfied for what I do.